Good evening to all present over here. Myself Pranjal Jadhav from Standard 10. I am glad for giving a speech on this special occasion. I had made very precious memories in this class from 9 to 10 standard with teachers and my friends too. At the beginning, I didn't have friends, but after a certain period, I got friends who are still with me. Now, I will take you towards my sweet teachers. A teacher is a person who help their students to learn. A teacher often work in classroom. I want to throw you some attention towards my teachers. A person who was naughty in his school days, but serious at the same time while teaching us, and as free as he can. Yes, it's no one but Anant Babu sir, a perfect SS teacher, a person who can solve difficult to difficult problems with his style of entertaining us in various ways. A perfect mathematician, our Sachin Babu sir. Maths became my favorite subject when I got a teacher as you. Study of enzymes were hard, evolutionary history was difficult, but it became quite easy when I got a teacher as you. Yes, it's Snehal Tapasvi Miss, a very different person from everyone and a free loving and one of my favorite teacher. Mushkil tha sab yaad rehna, galton ne mujhe na samaj aane par this bar samjaya. The one and only Shravan sir, a person for him nothing is hard to do, who makes the hard thing in easy way. Yes, it's no one but Anand Pile sir, whose vocabulary is hard, writing is difficult, but teacher who explains it in a very simple way and made it in a simple. It's Dipali Miss, one of the strict teacher but also the loving one. He is not my subject teacher, but he is the one who always helps me regarding my studies. A person whose mood swings at any time, a sweet teacher, Basai Patil sir. At last, I am very thankful to a young, dynamic and enthusiastic person, Mr. Prashant Dure sir, who gives us an opportunity to learn and develop us from a respected teaching staff and class. I'm so grateful that you all are my teachers. Thanks for emboldening me. Your positivity and encouragement brighten my days. You made me better and more thoughtful person. Teacher, jeevan ke har andhere mein roshni dikhate hai aap. Band ho jaye sab darwaze, naya rasta dikhate hai aap. Sirf kitabi gyan nahi, jeevan jeena sikhate hai aap. As teachers are important for us in that way only, friends are also the one of them. I had got many amazing friends who helped me in my studies and also in studies too. The every movement with them made my day joyful. I will never forget these little memories you have made with me, the squad which I will never forget in my life. It's been so great working with you all these years. Thank you, teachers and my dear friends, for giving me an unexpected memories with you in this year. Waqt bhi sikhata hai aur teacher bhi. Par dono mein farq itna hai ki teacher sikha kar imtihan lete hai aur waqt imtihan lekar sikhata hai. Thank you.